It has differed in two ways. First of all, it was a structural crisis, so it has pushed through the digitization of the market structures. And this is a change we hadn't seen in the past. Secondly, whilst past crises were more economically pressing, this crisis has left the money in the hands of private clients, so people are still buying art. People have been interested in art throughout, but in previous crises, people would hold back spending, and this is not what's happening now. We are breaking records kind of almost weekly.
Well, let me ask you then, what sort of year has Christie's had?
Well, Christie's has been a complicated year of learning last year, but given the circumstances, we have been extremely successful. We have restructured our business model. About half of what we are now offering is offered online, is reaching out to a much wider audience. We have gained a huge number of new clients, younger clients, and we have done exceptional sales.
I just want to know what kind of impact that online change has had in the business. If you're a buyer, you want to look up close into the eyes of a portrait, don't you? You want to see a landscape painting. You want to see a work of art. It's hard doing it like this, isn't it?
Yes, in principle, you are absolutely right. But we shouldn't forget that many of the collectors don't live in places where auctions happen or where fairs are conducted. So when you live in London or in Paris or New York or Hong Kong, it's easy to feel that way. But when you live 6 hours in a plane apart from one of these places, you might actually get used to look at art online. The developments of last year have further increased the possibility to do that because we have amended our offers. There is much more to be seen now. You can have an 800% zoom function. You can have a 300-degree camera that drives around a sculpture. There is a lot of content behind these auction catalogs, like interviews with artists and gallery shows. It's a very rich offer you can rely on.
And after the pandemic, do you think this virtual viewing revolution in the art market is here to stay, or will we go back to the way we were?
It will absolutely be staying. That is my prognosis. The pendulum will swing back a bit because we all love physical interaction. We all love meeting people. We all love to look at real art in the flesh, as we say. But then it's also very convenient to buy online only, and we do it in all other fields of life.